Welcome to the Second China Bulletin, Sciences and Technology.
我们国际人士聚集在云端，从线上到线下，从比利时。
CBDC is a first of its kind in Belgium and in Europe to build an innovative ecosystem that bridges Chinese and European science and technologies companies.
最终战胜疫情，科技支撑是关键，团结合作是最有力的武器，促进科研人员的双向流动。
The Wallonia region has a sistership agreement with two Chinese provinces, Hubei and Henan, and has developed very
science and technology and be brave to innovate. Ladies and gentlemen, we live in a world of multi-polarization, economic globalization, and cultural diversification.
We already have signed 9 joint lab agreements with partners in China.
What we can do, what we can do better with Hainan.
In my presentation today, I will focus on Hainan Free Trade Pool.
First speech given by Professor Yu Zhu.
You say something about the cooperation between Gansu University and
科研体系向开放科学转型，线上线下的知识分享，跨组织、跨区域、跨行业、跨国界交流合作成为常态。
我们会在这个后疫情时代。值得这些科学家一起在多的领域里面共同合作、共同携手，我们共同迎来一个后疫时代。